Howdy folks, and welcome back once more to Let's Play Duke Nukem. As per usual, we jump on in here, find the boots on the next level, and we will be able to jump higher. Okay. I do appreciate that they remind you to save the game, because I would probably forget. Probably more so if I were playing this on my own. Oh, that's right. For whatever reason, I keep forgetting that the dynamite does not destroy the cans. I think I can do this. Oh, I can't do this. And that's more dynamite. Holy shit. And that's a little poot robot. Get out of here. Thankfully, I think there's maybe more... What the hell? That's... Alright. I think that was a new enemy. Kill this thing. Is this a soda? No, it's a turkey. Sweet. Why is it turkey legs specifically? I don't know. Ow. Screw it. Ow. Electrocution, everything's terrible. Run for it. We've got a freaking killer Pepsi worm over here or something. We have to kill, like, thing by thing. Oh, this is gonna be a pain in the ass. Only two more. There's no way. Alright, whatever, I'm going down. Ooh. So now we can shoot twice. As you can see, we have upgraded our firepower as well as falling damage. I'm a genius. Whoa! Oh, and the cyan got me, you fuckers! And here I was like, man, I like esports my way out of that. Okay, so it seems that the red boxes tend to have healing items in them. Oh, and there's spikes. This is just... I don't want to say that they're jumping the shark, but they've made this very nasty very quickly. I can kind of appreciate it, don't get me wrong. Come on, Duke, jump. Okay, we found the... Ah! Fucking signs! Alright, we found the Bootso jumping. And you might see it when he jumps. I think Duke does back... Yeah, there you go. I was gonna say, I think he does, like... I think he does a couple different flips. Like, I think he does, like, a... Like, he'll do, like, a... Like, a somersault as well. I was gonna say, I'm terrified of everything, so we're gonna, like, be taking it slow here, because we only have... We have technically... Alright, now we have one health. I see you're still trying, Duke. Never mind. My robot drones will soon be the end of you. And no kidding. At the rate I'm going? Aw, oh, soda. Alright, so we have a health. We have two health now. God, the delay on jumping is so bad. Like here, let me... I don't know if the mic will pick this up, but... Alright. This is me hitting a button. Compared to when I jump. That's how bad it is. Like... So it's not entirely me just being incompetent. Some of it is that, and I fully admit that. But it's not entirely me. Alright, I want this thing to come down. But it seems that enemies, like, when they're off screen, their AI just, like, shuts off. Which is probably a good thing. Wonder. I don't think this game's controls are such where I'm gonna... Oh, no they are! Alright. I just have to... Time the jumps better, apparently. Oh, come on now. I bet you there's gonna be... It would be great... Oh, this is some bullshit right here. It would be great if there were, like, a molecule up here. A full healing molecule. That'd make me incredibly happy. Also, holy shit, this is, like, harrowing as fuck. And all these boxes are just dropping on the side. Waiting for me when I inevitably fall. Seriously. Nothing. My reward? They got me the greatest birthday present of all, you guys. Oh, there's totally a thing over there. I bet we can only make that jump from up here, too. Alright, so there's some. This might be worth doing. I just didn't know if I should hug the right. I'm still, like, paranoid as fuck about, like, falling into, like, an instant death pit. Like, I'm absolutely terrified of it. Come on, Duke. Come on, Duke. Oh my god, dude. There we go. Alright. let's see what we have here. All right, so we got a bunch of Duke Nukem floppies. Oh, and a box. Ah, oh, there's the molecule. All right. All right, I'll take it. No complaints from me. Oh, and we're full health again. I don't know if it's worth actually saving. I'm gonna save. I'm terrified. Alright, we can only save. Oh, that's right. We can only save a game in the main hallways. Oh, I'm so paranoid. Like, oh, hey, here we go. That's a very good sound effect, by the way. I know it excites all of us incredibly, incredibly. Oh, there's goodies up there. Come on, Duke, there we go. Just balloons, just balloons. Don't really care over much about that high score. Alright, so my question is, will that little thing hurt me? I don't know, I don't trust it. Something I have not mentioned is this game, like, there, you actually get goodies for completing levels. You've seen them, when I complete a level, there'll be that, like, little number floating up. And it'll have like 10,000 on it or whatever. The way it works is that doing various things in levels can give you those bonus points. Like here, we'll complete this one, and you see we got a bonus. And we got different bonuses. We got the bonus 1 and we got the bonus 3. And doing different things in levels gets you these bonuses. Like there's one for destroying all the cameras. I think there's one for like killing all of the monsters, picking up everything, that kind of stuff. The next level is very tough, but there's also a secret shortcut. Don't forget to save. Again, like, super, super thankful that they remind you to save. Like, that's a very nice guy developer thing. I appreciate it. Alright, do we even still have the jump boots? Alright. We need a key. Secret tip! Don't be a dumbass. Find the key. Alright. Well, there's the key. Ah, fucking goddamn signs! So I don't suppose that this is the shortcut. I highly doubt that this is the shortcut. I want, like, a keen level shortcut where it's just, like, this massive dumpster fire of a level, but if you just go over the top, man, that's still, that is, like, so great. Like that they did that. That is just It's like, here's this big level that we put together, but you can just skip the entire thing. I looked up a map for that mountain level too, and it looks like an absolute hellscape. Hey, one of the little bots. You haven't seen one of those guys for a while. So I have a feeling when they say this level is tough, they more so mean that it's obnoxious. Because, like, this is, I think, going to be incredibly difficult to navigate. I don't even know what... Oh, there's spikes there. Wow, those things blend in just a little bit too well. I don't know what I just killed, but I think I saw an eyeball. Or possibly just... My God! This is pretty great. Just some maximum, but I don't think... Yeah, as I say, I don't think we can jump that. Oh, but they're giving me a molecule. Oh, I would leave this here, but I know I'm gonna forget where it is. The unskippable damage there is kind of cruel, I think. It's kinda... Ooh. That's probably all, like, dynamite, if I had to guess. Or footballs, as the case may be. Alright. Just kind of continue on here with our little laser cannon. Oh, I just picked up food. That's okay, we didn't really need it, so... I guess no big loss. Basically, my method is to just go in a direction and shoot, and it seems to be working for us quite well thus far. Alright, I want to know what's over here. Take it slow, there's spikes right there, I can see them. And if we were, like, just rushing along, we'd probably go head first into the things. Alright, this is just unavoidable damage right here. Some... Elevator? Elevator? Not an elevator, killer rabbit! Jesus. Oh no, there is an elevator. Alright. We have a soda. I'm gonna wait for this little green dude, we're gonna kill it, and we're gonna take that soda. I don't care if it means you have to ride the elevator twice. Elevators are fun. Yeah. Alright. Take it slow. Oh, this is why we take it slow. Fucking damn it. Oh, everything is falling! That's okay, we survived. Duke has no need for knees. Alright, we do not have the blue key. Just kind of inching forward because, again, paranoia, and I just wasted 3 health. Alright, there's the blue key. Okay. So that opens something up there. Okay, there's the exit. We have a molecule. Sure. Because I'll be able to grab that and leave. Got that sound effect. Man, PC speaker, you guys. Things that I don't miss from the days of yore. There are a lot of things I miss about old PC games. The PC speaker sound effects are now one of them. I'm sure that there are apologists out there somewhere. And I hope they get the help that they need. But I'm not one of them. Alright. Careful. Is food? Yes. Okay, so those things, I think those things are invulnerable when they have, like, the little flames going out. So, theoretically, now we can jump over these guys, but I'm gonna just take the safe route of the floor. I see you've survived my maze of madness. I might have underestimated you. Man, your maze was, like, me going right, and that was about it. Alright, so the little green squirts do not hurt us. Alright. Other acne sign. Man, if you got killed on that thing, I would be so salty. We'll just take that hit. And we have a balloon, sure. Duke is a chipper fellow. Okay. For a second, I was worried there. You are doing quite well so far. Let's see if you can keep it up. Also, remember to save! Thanks, game. You're always looking out for me. Somebody's got to. Alright, so probably one more level here. Oh man, those spikes are just everywhere. This actually isn't that bad, just gotta kinda take our time with it. Oh, this is just fucking... I tried to jump it. And did about as well as I would expect. Okay, so we have some elevators. Is that it? As I jump into a thing. Alright, take me up. Oh, I have to pick. I can't take both elevators at once. Alright, well, what do we got over? Leap of faith. I hate it. Ooh, and a teleporter. Alright. Ah, again, my trigger happiness is costing me food. Oh, there it is. We got the Duke. I don't know what that does in this one. I actually don't, now that I think about it, I don't remember what getting the Duke does in the second one either. I think it's just a bunch of score. Because I don't think either of these games really have lives. And we will be playing the second game. Don't think that we won't. I think after this... After this, I'm gonna do Commander Key in, like, the second set of games. I think I have all three of those episodes. I think you get all three of them on Steam. I know you miss one of them. I know I've mentioned it before, but I can't remember which. And then once we're done with Keen, we're gonna do Duke 2. Nice. And then after Duke 2, I don't know. Because, like, Duke 2 is, like, the last of the old-school platformers that I had on my mind to do. Oh, is this just back to the elevator shaft? No, it is not. Alright, so we are making progress here, I just have no idea where, like, where we're going. But, yeah, so once Duke 2's done, I don't know where we're gonna be going. It'll be an adventure, though. There are other older platformers that I want to play, but it's, like, it's going from, like, old-school DOS stuff to, like, mid-90s. I don't want to say trash, but mid-90s platformers. There are some good ones, though, so, like, it's not like I'm gonna be playing shit. Maybe I'll play Duke Nukem 3D, who knows? I've been talking about playing Duke Nukem 3D for the better part of like 5 years now, at least. So maybe it's finally time. Alright, so there are elevators down here. Oh, I shouldn't have eaten that. Dang it. Okay, so, alright, so no, this is this the main? I think this might actually be where we came in. I just didn't go up high enough? Maybe? I don't know. Alright, so we need a green key. Okay, I don't think we've been over here. I was gonna say, one of these things is gonna have a bomb. I know it. Freaking game developers got a troll. Okay. Like, a mini-map would be great. I understand that it's probably kind of the wrong time frame for that, but a mini-map would be wonderful. It would have also probably completely trivialized the maze that was the level previous. Alright, freaking acne signs. Can't shoot them! Come on, you fucker, I know you're up there. Do your bullshit. What if I do? It's just sitting up there sharpening its knives, I guess. I think that was a molecule right there. Ah, nice try. No smoking sign. I appreciate that. Got death traps everywhere, but goddamn, if you smoke, we're gonna fire you. Duke just not wanting to jump out of that death ray. Alright, so I fully expect that these are gonna be obnoxious. How bad is it? It's not too bad. It's bearable. Oh my god, it's uncontrollable, but it's bearable. So we can't push against it. Alright. That's okay, I can work with that. Press the up arrow after you have found the robo hand. Oh, and if we don't have the robo hand, it apparently shoots us. Alright. So we need a green key and we need a robo hand. Kind of slowly, fucking acne signs. Just kind of slowly exploring here. All right, so we want to take the left one up. Okay, I don't remember. I don't think we'd been over here. Damn it! It's hard to do precision jumping in this. Like it's weird. It is at both times, it's like, it's easy and it's hard to do. Duke, in spite of your persistence, my plan to rule Earth will not be stopped. Ahaha! Alright, I'm almost dead. And this little fucker's gonna... Alright, maybe not. Eh. Alright, we found the robo hand. I'm a genius. In addition to maximum grip strength, it also lets us... I don't know... interface with... incredibly potent robot overlords. Ow. Alright, so now I just want to hug the left wall and we'll just come back here. And ideally I won't get killed on the way to use this thing. Assuming someone jumps like I tell him to. The air control in this game is good enough that like for stationary jumps like that, you're actually like almost better off just jumping and then like starting to move once you're in the air. It's not gonna work here, though, I don't think. This is gonna be... a trial. Oh, there we go. We even got a fancy little backflip. Alright, I did a thing. Oh, it made a platform. Alright, I could not... Alright, sure. It did not look like a platform, but I'll take it. Oh, and some healing. Some high-powered okay! I was not expecting them to go shooting off. And also dropping things. Oh man, I'm glad that I figured out that we had to shoot those things, or I'd have been salty about this, I can guarantee it. I'd be sitting here screeching about why I can't do the thing. Alright, we don't want to fall... yet. We'll fall over here, where it's a little safer. Oh, is it just a bunch of balloons? Alright, nice, I'll take it. Game being all caring and stuff. Okay, so now we have to remember where the green key door was. I think it was lower level on the right of the main hallway. Oh, main elevator shaft, I guess. We'll just go like this until we find it. I don't remember if I left things that would kill me down here. Nope. All right. Good talk. what about down here? Ow. Okay, here we go. Oh, and there's the exit. Thank Christ. With our thunderous one health left. And we got bonuses. Look at that. 4 and 7. Find the grappling hooks to beat the next level. Use them to grab onto special graded ceilings. Oh, that's wonderful. However, we are going to save that for next time. So, as per usual, folks, thank you for watching. I hope you all had a good time. And I will see you next time, wherein the adventure continues. Until then.